Hi everyone, I have a story I'd like to share with you today. This story is about a ministry in Washington State. Do you remember what our theme is for today? We are all neighbors. Jesus thought it was a pretty important thing to be a good neighbor. In fact, when the man asked Jesus what he should do to live a godly life, Jesus told him a story about being a good neighbor. What makes somebody a good neighbor? Can you guys have some ideas? That's right. Being a good neighbor means helping your neighbors get the things they need. One of the things many of our neighbors need is food. In the US, a lot of families don't always know where their next meal is going to be coming from. If parents don't have enough to eat, then who else goes hungry? That's right, children. Our country works with schools to help feed kids whose families can't afford food. Some of them can get breakfast or lunch for free at school, but what do they do on the weekend? In Washington, people at Hope Lutheran Church were concerned about the kids in their neighborhood not having enough food. They wanted to do something, but they weren't quite sure what to do. What would you do if you knew some children in your school didn't have enough food? Good. The people of Hope Lutheran Church heard about the other congregations that had backpack buddy programs. In backpack programs, people pack backpacks or bags with food and give them to the school. The principal and the teachers at the school make sure that the backpacks go to hungry kids every Friday to take home. They can take the food home to their families for the weekend. This helps make sure that they have enough to eat all week long. The people at Hope Lutheran Church started their program by helping 15 children at a local school. Other people in the community heard about what they were doing and wanted to help. Now, working together, they give food to almost 100 children in the community. What do you think it would be like to be at school if you were really hungry? Maybe it would be really hard to pay attention, or maybe you would feel different from the other students who did have enough to eat. By helping children have enough to eat, Hope Lutheran's backpack program makes sure the children they serve have the food they need for energy and to play well and do well in school. They're being really good neighbors by helping take care of their neighbors, especially the young ones. And did you know that you are a part of this? The backpack program in Washington started because of a how-to guide that ELCA World Hunger, our church's ministry, put together after listening to congregations that were already doing backpack programs. When our congregation supports ELCA World Hunger, we're making things like this possible. By working together as a church, we can make sure that all of our neighbors know that they are loved and that someone cares about them. So here are some facts about the United States, our own country. Over 325 million people live in the United States. At least 350 languages are spoken in homes in the United States. That's a lot of languages. There are more than 2 million farms in the United States, and it exports more food than any other country. I think that's pretty cool.